Letter number 53. To Reverend Father de Clausel of Coussergue, Vicar General of Amiens, Administrator of the Diocese of Beauvais, Senegal, 1822. In this letter, Mother Anne Marie gives news of Senegal. She, with her positive outlook on life, saw Senegal with all its opportunities to be tapped. For she said, "The climate is far better than I expected." An account of the sick in the hospital is given. She found the hospital in a very bad state in every respect, but her strong will was not put off by the difficulties. The difficulties we considered to be insurmountable only require a strong will to overcome them. Let us reflect. How strong am I when I face a difficult situation? Am I positive in my outlook? Let us pray. Dear Lord, help me to follow Blessed Anne Marie in facing difficulties courageously and in cooperating with others for common good. Amen. Blessed Anne Marie, pray for us.